Patrick Ramirez. And what do you ask of God's church?
Baptism.
You have asked to have your child baptized, and in doing so, you are accepting the responsibility of training him in the practice of the faith. It will be your duty to bring him up, to keep God's commandments as Christ has taught us, and loving God and our neighbor. Do you clearly understand what you are undertaking? Okay. So I ask our parents, are you ready to help the parents of this child who are doing this Christian? Brother, the Christian community welcomes you with great joy. In its name, I plead before Christ our Savior by the sign of his cross. I now trace the cross on your forehead and by your parents and godparents, I want to do the same. Almighty and ever-living God, you sent your only Son to the world to cast out the power of Satan and the spirit of evil, to rescue man from the kingdom of darkness and to bring him into the splendor of your kingdom of light. We pray for this child, set him free from original sin and make him the temple of your glory, and send your Holy Spirit to dwell with him. We ask through Christ our Lord. Amen. So grow we anoint you with the oil of salvation, in the name of Christ our Savior, may he strengthen you with his power, who lives and reigns forever and ever. My dear brothers and sisters, we now ask God to give this child a new life of abundance through the water of the Holy Spirit. Father, you give us grace through sacramental signs which tell us of the wonders of your unseen power. And in baptism, we use your gift of water which you have made, the rich symbol of grace you have given us in this sacrament.
The very dawn of creation, your Spirit breathed on the waters, making them the wellspring of all holiness.
The waters of the great flood you made a sign of the waters of baptism that made an end of sin and the beginning of goodness. Through the waters of the Red Sea, you led Israel out of slavery to be an image of God's holy people set free from sin by baptism. In the waters of the Jordan, your Son was baptized by John and anointed with the Spirit. Your Son willed the water and blood should flow from his side as he hung on the cross. After his resurrection, he told his disciples, go out and teach all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Father, look now with love upon your church, and not seal her without the baptism. Of the power of the Spirit, give to the one who is among the grace of your Son, you created man in your likeness, cleansing from sin and the new birth to innocence by water and the Spirit.
Father, we ask you, with your Son, to send your Holy Spirit upon the water of this font. May all who are buried with Christ in the death of baptism rise also with him in the newness of life. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen. So now, the parents and godparents who have come here to present the role for baptism, by the honor of the Holy Spirit, he is to receive the gift of new life from God, who is love. On your part, you must make your constant care to bring them up in the practice of the faith. See that the divine life which God gives them is fixing for the poison of sin, to grow always stronger in his heart. If your faith makes you ready to accept this responsibility, help us now to renew the vows of our baptism. Reject sin, profess your faith in Christ Jesus. This is the faith of the church, this is the faith of the church. Rome is about to be baptized. So, Roman, I'm going to ask you some questions.
Let me say, I do, okay?
So, Roman, do you reject Satan? Do you and all his works? And all his empty promises? Do you believe in God the Father Almighty? Jesus Christ, His only Son, our Lord, who was born of the Virgin Mary, was crucified and was buried, rose from the dead, is now seated at the right hand of the Father. Do you believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the everlasting? This is our faith. This is the faith of the Church which we are proud to profess in Christ Jesus our Lord. All right. So, well, now is the time, okay? So all you have to do is just bend over, and we'll do our baptism. Very good. So, Roman Patrick Ramirez, I baptize you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Of our Lord Jesus Christ
has freed you from sin, given you a new birth by water and the Holy Spirit, and welcomed you to his holy people. He now anoints you with his prism of salvation, as Christ was anointed priest, prophet, and king, so you may always live as a member of his vine, share an everlasting life. Roman, you have become a new creation and have clothed yourself in Christ, seeing this white robe, the outward sign of your Christian unity. With your family and friends to help you by worrying exam, bring that dignity unstained into the everlasting life of heaven. Amen.
Receive the light of Christ.
Parents, in God, Christ, this light is entrusted to you to be kept burning brightly. This child of yours has been enlightened by Christ. He is to walk always the child of the light. May he keep the flame of faith alive in his heart. When the Lord comes, may he go out to meet him with all the saints in the heavenly kingdom.
The Lord Jesus made the deaf hear
and the dumb speak.
May he soon touch your ears to receive his word and your mouth to proclaim his faith.
In the praise and glory of God the Father. Amen. Roman, you have put on Christ, and in him you have been baptized. Alleluia, alleluia.
We have a special blessing for Mom.
God the Father, through his Son, and Virgin Child, Virgin Mary's Child, has brought joy to all Christian mothers. As he can see the hope of eternal life shining on her children, may he bless the mother of his child. She now thanks God for the gift of her child. May she be one with him and thank him forever and ever in Christ Jesus our Lord.
Amen. For Dad,
God is the giver of all life, human and divine. May he bless the father of his child. He and his wife will be the first teachers of their child in ways of faith. May they also be the best of teachers. May they witness the proof in faith. What they say and do.
In Christ Jesus our Lord.
Amen.
Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Congratulations, brother.